In planning a drip irrigation system, there are many different watering devices you can use. To select the right ones for your garden or landscaping, the first things to consider are the size and the spacing of your plants. First, let's discuss plant size. Larger plants such as trees and shrubs generally need higher amounts of water due to their size. For those, use spot watering emitters with a high flow rate. For medium-sized bushes about 24 inches wide, use medium flow rate emitters. And lowest flow rates for your smaller plants, such as starter shrubs and flowers. Plant spacing also affects your choice of watering devices. If plants are fairly close together, microbubblers are a good choice because they have a larger coverage area that is easily adjusted by turning the cap. For ground cover and narrow beds with dense plantings, consider using quarter-inch emitter tubing, which can be staked throughout the area. Staked microsprays are good for dense, tall plants. They're gentler on flowers than sprinkler heads and are also adjustable for distance. For an even softer spray action, go with a mister. This device is perfect for delicate flowers and tropical plants. Vegetable gardens and container plants call for specific spot watering solutions. Heavy-duty emitter tubing is a common choice for gardens. Tough and flexible, this half-inch tubing is staked along each row of your garden, distributing water evenly to all plants. Flower boxes and container plants are another unique watering application. For larger plants, stake quarter-inch tubing with high-flow inline emitters into the container. For smaller containers, use lower-flow emitters. To learn more about how to select the best spot watering solutions for your unique irrigation challenges, search the Irrigation Design Guides on rainbird.com. Spot watering, another example of the intelligent use of water.